so if we continue this way, maybe we'll start getting closer to her. She sounds closer now. Got extra laughs. Oh! She's in there. This lock looks difficult. Hello? You're actually naked? Twist. Attack my enemy! She's not attacking! Fail! Grumlass is dead. And you! A lot of good you are. Is that the one I summoned laughing? 852 gold. My mouse glitched. Okay, I got some other stuff. White poppy. And a letter. QG friend. I found a small scorpion stinger also. QG friend. Oh, look at that. That's a cool dead portrait there. Are you laughing now? Oh, gold. Gorgon snake and spider venom. I killed her because she failed me. 612 gold. A gorgon snake, Daedra heart, mummy wrappings, and a long shirt. I don't think there's anything else in here with us. So we just gotta find our way out. I mean, there's a bat somewhere, but who cares, right? How do I get there? Oh, wait. Is that? Wait a second. Oh, behind me and... Is it behind me? No. What? Oh, no, that's that. Never mind. Okay. Okay, head this way. Excellent. Okay, good. Oops. I'm just gonna put some stuff in here. Alright. Reminds me of Sheogorath. Good thing we didn't summon him when it was raining. Well, it's nothing. I always see cool little things and I want to pick them up and they don't actually exist. So let's head back to saving. Alright. We're supposed to go somewhere else. The Palace of Knightstown, okay. Oops. K. Bigger. Knight's Town. We have to take out more money because we didn't get a lot of weapons this time. I don't have a lot of cool things to fund my efforts. I don't want to buy your stuff. Hey, take this. Gotta go. Oh wow, really? You barely see the messenger before you have already lost sight of him. A parchment remains in your hand after the fact. Oh, and I never did look at this other thing. Oh, letter for the Queen of the Kingdom of Wayrest. This is this letter, QG Friend. What is that? Grumlass. Malakath wishes Gondictor Masterheart dead. His agents have uncovered one too many of our plots. He must be stopped before all our plans for Daggerfall are ruined. You will find him in the Palace of Ripmore. Make sure his death cannot be traced back to us. Once you have carried out the assassination, wait for me in the Citadel of Hawking. I will bring your reward and your next assignment from Malakath. Edwayne Masterwing. Gondictor Masterheart? Okay, so Edwayne, isn't that the guy we're meeting? Edwayne Masterwing? Well, we're gonna get Volendrung and maybe he'll have us do one of those things. I'm not sure. I'm not gonna try it now. Let's just get our thing. Client? Maybe this is it. Maybe this is the new one. My good friend, how good it is to know you are alive. I am happy for your continued success in the face of ambitious adventure. I'm going to ask your help. Please meet me in the Woodsley residence, my home in Ripshire. It's very urgent. I'll be here for 2 days. Elizaza Morn. Huh. Oops. I'm not sure if this is new. Dear Persephone, Castle Wayrest, my beloved son has brought your name to my attention and suggested that we might have some business to discuss. I understand that we have a mutual interest. Please visit me at Castle Wayrest at your earliest possible convenience. Yours, Baron Zaya, Queen of the Kingdom of Wayrest. So I don't know if that's new. I don't know if I should go talk to her. Alright, so we gotta go to the palace here. And luckily it is easy to tell what palaces look like. Oh. Well, I'm guessing it's that and not that. That's probably a hedge maze cemetery place. Alright, so mostly east and a little north. So, yeah, that was rather an easy one, but now we've got these additional things to take care of. Oops. Left that puddle there. I'm not sure why. I have a feeling I'm going to be attacked in this palace. Okay. Hopefully not. That rock moved. Rocks don't move, man. It's not right, man. Hi. Looking for Edwayne Masterwing, something like that. Loyal Bedorian Hawkwing. I need a Master Wing, not a Hawkwing. I guess second floor, maybe. If you could, Persephone, I am in need of assistance from someone I know isn't a complete buffoon. I sent another mercenary out to deliver a small package to a temple. Nothing of great value, but damned if it wasn't stolen. Well, at least this idiotic hired hand paid attention to where the bandits went. Do you think you can help me out and get my parcel back? Yeah, I really don't want to do that. No. By the Northern Sea, I was afraid you were going to say that. Oh, well, I suppose that's better than saying yes and failing. Absolutely. Not that I thought I would fail. I'm kind of busy, got like three other things going on. Still looking for this Master Wing guy. Where is this guy? I don't see another floor to try. This is the entire... Maybe he's not there. Wait, hold on a second. Maybe he's gonna be at one of these other places, right? Oh, no, he's right here. So you're Persephone. Malakath described you perfectly. Good work with old Grumlass. She just didn't know how to keep her mouth shut, you know? Anyhow, here's the Volendrung. Not a half-bad smasher. And who knows, you might have to use it on Malakath himself one day. I'm joking. Of course. No, I'm not going to be using it on Malakath. So there it is, Volendrung. 5 to 20 points of damage. Item powers, one targeted touch save versus magic. The Hammer of Might, Volendrung is said to have been created by the dwarves of the now abandoned clan of Rorikin. Hundreds of years before they disappeared from the world of Tamriel, it has the ability to grant health to its wielder, but is best known for the paralyzing and strength-leeching effects it has when cast at an enemy. Like the dwarves who created it, Volendrung is prone to disappearing suddenly, resurfacing sometimes in days, sometimes in eons. Spells, paralysis, and vampiric touch. Okay, so the vampiric touch, I think... Well, maybe it's both. Yeah, I figured the vampiric touch was... Like on hitting an enemy, and then the paralysis was like a spell, but looks like they both just happened as a spell. But this thing is heavy, so what I go use? I don't want to do that. Seven kilos, not that heavy, but. I will sell it to fund my efforts for the next stage of summoning. Especially because we only have the dwarven dagger. Birds. That's a new sound. I hear birds. It's like birds in the distance. Alright, so we want to go... It's off of here. Alright, never mind then. Let's go back to Daggerfall then. This was the quickest one. Because they sent me to a place I had already explored. Some of these buildings are very run down. You can even see a couple broken windows here and there. You come across a traveler resting on a tree stump. Where's your tree stump? What's your name, stranger? I can't tell you. Under penalty of death, so we came in this way. Let's sell some stuff. Right, some places might not be open yet. It's 7 a.m. The items are sound and functional, but little more than that. Right. So I recently found out that the flavor text is what you can expect from this shop when you buy things. Sturdy shelves cobbled together out of scrap lumber hold the shop's wares. The items are sound and functional, but little more than that. So this might be a middling kind of place. And that's not the way. There's like a bunch of shops around here. Yeah, so if we check out Donictor's Quality Market over... No, I went the wrong way. Opposite way. I have directional dyslexia. Kidding. So that was Mordor, and then north, northwest. Right over here. Right, this is the expensive place. Each item in the shop is carefully mounted and displayed. Not the slightest defect can be detected in any item within. So I don't know how it affects buying. But this is a shop where you expect to pay more for things. What the hell is on your face? Did you hurt your eye? It's like a bandage that's coming off. On his eye. Oh. No, because I'm going to take these off. Because those negatively affect... Will it negatively affect my prices? How you doing back there? So if I go to sell... This... Actually, no. If I go to sell this, 23,793 gold. 23,793. You remember that. Because I'm curious how things sell for. 23,793. There's the other guys back this way. No. 23,793. Let's see what the other guy buys it for. He gives more money. Look at that. The other one was 23,793, something like that. 34,045 gold. Alright, so just over 34,000. But I'm curious, what if we find a rundown shop? Daggerfall's best pawn. Yeah, I'm not sure about the pawnbrokers. But there's a lot of shops over here this way. So, let's head this and check out the pawnbrokers. in the other two places. Let's see if we get the maximum we can out of this. Just over. I don't know if the pawnbrokers are buying this. One way to find out. They open at 9. Not the slightest defect. So this is another expensive shop. And it looks just the same. Is this some kind of error? I mean, it is weird. Kind of texture problem. No, he sells it for a lot less. I will settle for no less than 34,075, something like north. Okay, so here's another general store. Practical, straightforward, adequate construction. So this is a middle type place. It's interesting to see how this is. 31,407. Not as good as what we had. Well, I'm not sure anymore which shop gave me that. There's another general here. Not fit for a king. All are skillfully crafted. Better appointed than many. Nope, I'm not gonna tell him that because I'm gonna sell it somewhere else. Alright, what else? It was Dunictor, wasn't it? Let's head back to Dunictor. Sorry guys, I'm driving insane. Pardon me. Is it this building? Yeah. Yep, this is the one. No, it isn't. Nope, okay. So then it's gotta be... Mordard's then? I thought Mordard had the... lower. Prices, but. Don't come at me like that. You weren't saying halt, so that was a good thing, but still. I didn't even look at the text this time. $34,045 gold. Letter of credit. Excellent. Now, I am going to sell the rest of my things here. I'm probably going to sell all my stuff here. Because you can get the most for it. I know you can mark the map. I don't know if you can mark the city map. No, it doesn't look like we can put a note. I just got to remember. More darts. For all my artifact selling needs. More darts. General market. Alright, let's see. Now, of course, there might be someone who sells or buys things for even less. I mean, for even more than this. $33 gold. Maybe not. So I need to find... Does I probably need to fix this? No. I barely fought. That's right. Some guys, he would sell it for 33. But what if I sell it to an actual... armorer, smithy. It's a smithy over here. Yeah, it's a good thing to do, I guess. So... Northwest? Yeah. But mostly west. Oh, cool. That looks cool. I don't know. Something about it. All the details. And the way the houses, you can see them go all the way down this street. For lack of a better term. I was supposed to go here though, but... Metalworks is closer. Let's see how the Metalworks will buy this for. I'm just curious. Where'd it go? Mordor's spices. Custom name. What happened? I was trying to do this one. Oh, Mordor's General Market. Okay. Oh, didn't mean to do that. That's the home key. Sell here. Nice. Okay. So we'll know what to do, where to go. And now, I was looking for this metalwork right here. Might be this building? Yeah. Okay, so this is a middling kind of place. But maybe he would... He won't even buy it? Oh, did I sell it? I guess I sold it to that guy. I didn't mean to. Oh no, it's on my horse. Never mind. Well, take it out of there. 25. That's barely worth bringing with me or doing anything. Alright. 25 or 33 gold. I figured it would be a lot more in an armorer. You know, maybe the general store doesn't have a need for dwarven daggers. The hell do you want? That coin. Purse. Give it to me. I guess it's like this, because it doesn't fit that well. It goes over the other... Oh well. So where I sell this other stuff? Restless gin? No. Oh, that's the bank. What I'm gonna sell now is some small stuff, but I'm not sure if they'd even buy it, to tell you the truth. They don't seem to be buying ingredients. Oh wait, I've got two copies of this. Wait, you know what? I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna keep both of those. Nah. I gotta hit control, I think. Yeah. Okay, you can have that. Nice, see? Too bad I want all these books. Otherwise I'd have a lot more money. So I gotta find, like, an alchemist-type place. Well, I think the pawnbrokers would buy anything. So I can head back to this pawnbroker. Really, now I'm just trying to get rid of all this stuff. And then we have to think about where we're going to get a loan, because we need a little bit more money than what we have to summon the next Daedric Lord. Oh, hello there. What is on your face? I'm gonna take these things. I still need to find an alchemist so I can sell these ingredients. I was hoping the pawn shop would buy it, but they will not. What's an odd bijouterie? Oh. Daggerfall Lyceum. That's where it is. And then we'll be done. And I was gonna go to those two other places, but I guess once you wrap up that quest, you're done. But they were sending me back to Citadel of Hawking again, and I really didn't want to deal with that. How many times am I going to go to this one place? Definitely would have visited that house. So she'd be there for 2 days. Give me some quest or something like that, I guess. Kind of curious about that, but it went away. Oh, this is... books? Where's the actual place to go? Oh. What kind of store is this? All I find are closets when I come in. Where? Did I go in the right place? Oh, wait. Oh! Okay. Where is the proprietor? I don't know, not sure what bijouterie is, like expensive stuff. Maybe we'll find something there that we can sell. I'm at the bank again. Oh, I'm past. I went the wrong way, it's north. I wasn't watching the compass. I just want to sell all these ingredients. Because I think we have some from previous adventures that we've just been hanging on to. They must go. Everything must go. This guy just walked through a tree. My god. My god, man. Practical, straightforward, adequate construction. It's a mids place. Will you buy my ingredients? No. What good are you? You're gonna buy my ingredients? Will you buy my ingredients? Okay then. So maybe a bijouterie is not what I want. There's a tailor, books, potion. I guess potions? Emperor's potions? My god. I'm just trying to sell anything around here. There's a quest in itself. What are you? Emperor's potions. Fit for a king, artfully crafted. So that might mean they buy our stuff for more. That would be great. Right. Trying to find the store. Alright. I mean, it's clicking with my mouse is off. Okay. That is done. Alright, so we're gonna take out another loan. I took a loan in Taloon. I'm probably never going there ever again. Maybe Glen Point for the next loan. Who's the next, let me just take a peek. Daggerfall calendar. And, actually, it's a Daggerfall calendar. I'm just looking this up. Yeah. Alright, so we are in Frostfall. 17th of Frostfall. Alright. Volendrung. So the next one is coming up in just about 15 days. On the 2nd, the next month is Sun's Dusk. So the 2nd of Sun's Dusk, we summon Boethia. An attempt to get the Ebony Mail. Sounds exciting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you then when we attempt to do that stuff. And always, seek adventure.